I should have done barely anything. I fixed a sticker for crying out loud.
No, I call that thing.
What is up, guys? Forgot to completely live stream the first part. Okay, we're back. Haven't done much. How about you? Sorry, I had technical errors on the stream. Just zoned out on me. Because I wasn't paying attention. But, oh. Let me flip it to the front now. This will be here, but. Go ahead and do these steps before those. Ooh, yes, steering wheel. Ooh, yeah, I forgot. This car's front engine. Completely forgot about that. It is front engine, rear wheel drive. Oh, I'm gonna say that. That sounds right, but all wheel drive. I know. I think the normal Urus might have a thing where it comes all wheel and two wheel drive. Am I 51? Sheesh. Dang, we have a full-on traction control meter. So, boom, boom, then 33. Perfect. How do I do that? That is like the red buttons at the bottom. Perfect. Center console, that's pretty sick, I gotta admit. Lego's attention to detail is just wow. I don't know what I did there, but whatever. often does it show up? It doesn't even show up on Streamlabs logo, huh? I think soon we're gonna be at the end of book one. Oh, I think this is for the Super Trail Eva.
That's good.
So it's a custom base for the Eurystars. Yeah, we did everything on this page. Boom, boom. Boom, 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 boom. Boom, 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 boom. Boom, boom. Boom, 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 boom. So you want them like that. This is one of the coolest pieces Lego makes. Real decision. Boom. Yep, looks all good. Oh, it's kind of sick. Yeah, this is like the end of book one or end of bag one. So I have two more bags left. Holy. Well, this bag is mostly just big parts. There's not that much tiny stuff. That's gonna come back to. That's what she said. Wait. Oh, that's what she said. Joke. My gosh. So bad. Boom. Done with book one. Done bag one. Excuse me. Oh, the earth is like so. Oh, even has a wing on the top. Oh my. See, the thing is, this looks like so like a real Urs. That's the thing, too. If you guys have never seen a real Urs, oh, I haven't either, or just look up a picture of the Urs. You'll see what I mean when I say it looks so real. This bag. Max is probably gonna take me 30 minutes. Go ahead, speed sort. I'm just gonna do black and every other color, and then green. I guess I'm just gonna go ahead and put the wheels and the tires. Actually, that's probably wrong. You know what? I'll put the wheels and the tires over here. Like voice is like not a lot of work. No problem though. Sorry for not talking. I don't know why. It's just like, well, like several minutes without talking there. The rims are kind of weird, to be honest. I'll be honest, as a giant, I don't know. Expensive. That's what you said. Okay, I used that properly that time. Good job to me, myself, and I. Bigger pieces in the back, small pieces in the front. Perfect. Okay, so boom. Two of those, and we also need two flat pieces. What color? Yeah, what color? Flat pieces. Found one, found two. It's mounting. No, it's not mounting. What piece are we looking for? That. Saw it earlier. Yep, two of these. Perfect. Yeah, yeah. Wait a minute, let me compare this next to another layer. Give me a second. You know, actually, now that I think about it, it looks about right in dimensions. Yeah. I'm not saying it looks wrong, it just... I'm not sure if the dimensions are like on point, but they're pretty... good. To other cars wise, obviously. I was comparing it to the 993, I'm gonna say, turbo. I don't know. I'm really not good with cars, naming cars. I can say, it was a 911 turbo. 993, 911. That's what I should have said. I'm pretty sure it's a 993. I'm really not good with naming. Okay, so this step is what I'm really confused with. So, two like that. Boom. Boom. So we're gonna flip it over here, over here. Then how do I slide these on? It's like shoink. And yoink. Boom. That looks, oh, just the angling looks so realistic. The Urus is like this in real life as well, so. Pause my down on that. Oh, stay under. Like, Lego engineers must get paid so much, it's not even funny. These guys, like, Lego makes a lot of money. These guys, I'm gonna say 500 and up, 500,000 obviously, and up. If not, they might even be in the millions, I'll be honest with you. Like, the guys who put these together might even be in the millions. Oh, they're in the front or back bumper? I cannot tell. And then two, like these. Boom. Where is one of those pieces? I cannot find them. It's not this. Oh yeah, it is this one, Ben. He's hiding like so hard. Thirty-one. This is the trunk, I can tell. Oh crap. It's clearly not how you want to do that. That's fine. Sheesh, that's good. I accidentally went into low power, man. Where's the light bouncing off that wall? Like, it loves using these pieces in this set. Oh, dude, where is it again? Of course I had to. Give me these. One, two. Where is their one? My, here it is. One, two, three. Soon, yep, around the end. Oh, wait, how's that going? That, okay. Lamborghini Las Vegas, everybody's favorite Lamborghini dealership. You win a bet, you go there, you buy all you want. Jesus Christ, that is gonna be a hard, stupid place. No, I can't, I don't want to get this wrong. Boom. That's how we do it. Lamborghini. A Lamborghini F1. Remember Lamborghini F1? It was 1 year, I think, they competed. Literally only had two cars, but whatever. I'm pretty sure they gained... What power unit would they use, though? That's a really good question. Would they just make their own? Probably, right? Yeah. Should I do it again? Down. Sounds like I'm crazy over here. Above the wheel. Show. No. So then, where is that piece? It's kind of cool, I guess. This is starting to get annoying. Stickers, yay! Three people that were excited for that. Not me. Sarcast Timo.
Why? Get! No, I'm building a Lego right now.
Wow, this is relatively easy. You're an expert? I put the stickers here. Kind of like hallucinating over here. You pay more attention. Boom, boom.
Looks all good.
Ugh, so annoying. That will do. Oh, there's not 40 stickers in one Lego is just that makes way more sense right now. Please don't be stickers on the next page. You don't know how much I'm hoping not to have stickers on the next page. We've gone for most of the stickers so far. Well, yeah. That's right. Okay. Good, just checking. I feel like we're doing something wrong. Wait, would that be still the old bag? Wait, I'm looking for a specific piece. Wait, checking if I did something wrong, guys. Like, it was like right after that, actually. No, right after that. Yeah, probably like here. Yeah, so. I'm not shouting at the. Okay, I'm not doing nothing wrong. Wait a minute. Wait, what page are we on? So we did the stickers. Oh, that's live. Sorry, guys. My astrology day. How long did this set? Yeah, I forgot to stream the first part, so like, fuck. I don't want to say words like that. Perfect. Yep, we've done that. Boom. Now, black underpieces. Boom. I don't know why I always do it like that. I'm gonna do a decent one as well. Oh no, I watched there be stickers on my face. Sheesh, badge, that's cute. So go to right. So everything else goes like up here. No. So wait, let me get one of these. 45, that's this one. Perfect. Lovely obbligatory. Lovely obbligatory moment check. My dad is Lovely obbligatory check. That's on that side, so. Oh yeah, it's kind of sick. I don't know. Now time for this side, boom, boom, Yep.
Nope.
This is where the headaches start to come in, if you know. Sorry for like half the time it being my hair.
Could I? That's gonna might make it better. I feel like the camera's about to fall up. Also, can you see that aux cord in the camera?
That looks a little bit better.
Oh crap, that's lost. Wait, oh. It smells the best. I'm just gonna call that
lost.
Maybe one day.
I'm sure we have more.
What was the piece?
Oh, yeah, there's always extra ones of these. Small ones. In case you lose it. Would be a joke if I lost it again, wouldn't it? I thought I was like done with the small pieces, but like apparently we're not. Oh, so funny. Nobody laughed, sadly. Boom. Honestly, though. Oh, those are where those go. So, chink. Aww. Kind of sick, I gotta admit. How many times are we gonna say that? That's kind of sick, I gotta admit. Oh! Now I'm really seeing the thing start to come to life, I'll be honest. Vestibule. Then wheel arches. Boom, boom. Perfect. Loving these wheel arches, by the way. Pretty. I don't know. It's just not thick enough. That. Yeah, the earth like is like that. That sports car enough for me. Sporty. Oh my god. Speaking of that, I think the Urus has a higher top speed than a Mustang. So like, oof. Kind of bro moment right there. Again, four of these. Let's see where it's wanting to put us four. Boom. green of these. Oh my gosh, I haven't talked in a while. What is up, guys? Come back to the video. Foster Beast stickers. Oh, phew. Like, happy, but like, no, I'm happy. There's nothing to be sad about. Sad or mad, excuse me. Like, not giving. Oh, no way you can open the trunk. Oh, twin turbo V8 time. Two more of these it has soon, right? Actually, yeah, so the guy just got lazy. He's like, yeah, I'm just gonna keep putting these pieces together, honestly. That's Urs. That is an Urs. No doubt in my mind. Flavio Brigatori. Well, not even gonna try again saying that. Flavio Brigatori. Ooh, something Flavio. So boom. Red car. Oh my gosh, that was enormous. I have not noticed that yet. Boom. There we go, boom. And we get sticker 46. Yeah? 43. 43 and 46. 43 is the infamous. Green Lamborghini. Like, we need to get this right. Also got right. So. Where would I put that? That would go first. Then. Oh, there's even a Squad to Course sticker. I thought Squad to Course was just Gallardo. That's like cool or something. Apparently not. Boom. Oh, even the engine opens. Oh, that front end is awesome. Let me just make sure. Perfect. Let's flip the page now. It's too fast for us. Boom. Boom. How long is this video? Hour 30? 45. Side. 37 for this side, yep. Well, like, yeah, there's literally no more stickers left after. Come on, Nuke, you can do it. Two more stickers left. No. Jesus Christ, that is sick. No wheels yet, but I'm guessing. Yep. Michelin Sport Cup 2s. Wait, where's that wheel finished already? So it's like that. Yeah, these aren't Michelin Cup Sport 2s. I think I might like this one more.
Not
only
is this.
Well, that's where we're in completely. A new cap. Oh, the fitment is horrible, but like. Yeah, boy. I love how this is like, oh, it's so sick. Still streaming? Yes, perfect. That is pretty sick. I love the front end of this. This front end also like kind of pops up. No one's gonna do that. Boom. Oh, it sucks. It's way better when I sit down on the light, but. So we're done with the Urus. STX, my god. So let's go on 5. I'm not even gonna bother with the colors on 5. Just gonna separate it into two different bags. Oh, what are you doing there? Oh, we've finished the hard part today. Now it should be easier. And like today I have 0 hours in the sim. Horrible. Jesus, my songs are ginormous. So put this part aside. So we start with the red. Then we go green, green. Then we go red, red, then green, green. I kind of like the system that they're using. Boom, bottom up. Reverse psychology over here. Here we go. Oh, that's satisfying. Yeah, I think I know that logo. It's like the first time I ever messed with a piece like this. It's pretty cool. It's pretty cool. Actually, no, I've messed with it. Like, pieces built like this once more. I think
it's Batman.
Yeah, I have the exact same piece on Batman, like I said. Well, I'm really good with remembering this type of stuff. Unnecessary stuff, I'm really good at remembering. Dun, 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 dun. I'm kind of worried this ain't gonna fit on the display shelf. Oh no. That's a big mega oof if it doesn't. I like how they put the curb, that's pretty cool. Because these are like track cars if you think about it, so your track focus, oh, the Urus. The Urus wouldn't be track, but it's off-road focus, I guess. Wait, would you say off-road focus or would you say track? It's actually a really good question, if I'm not, but. And I know the Evo is like, I almost said street legal there for a minute, I'm like, wait, give me a minute. Oh! It's pretty cool. Does the Urus even go under? Oh, yeah, it does. Bam, bam. Urus versus this. STX, no. RTX? No. Just said RTX. Boom, as in a book one, then a Forza Horizon current failure. Drive in. Oh, that's really cool. I have that on back in my center as well. But yeah, it's gonna be the end of today's live stream. Don't mind that alarm going off, but thank you guys so much for watching. See you guys later, and bye.